what is so fascinating about this unique moment in papal history and what it has to say to an audience that both is Catholic and in many cases is not Catholic?
Well, it's this movie, if it's anything, it's a kind of debate between a conservative and a progressive. And in the world at large, that debate has become very fraught. And there's a lot of anger going on. There's a lot of vitriol. And those two camps are moving further apart. And to paraphrase Yeats, the center doesn't seem to have held. The middle has collapsed. And if it's anything, is this movie is a call for consensus and listening, coming together. I think that's where the future is. Doing something as presumptuous as putting words in the mouths of famous people, you better know what their positions are, you better know how they walk and talk and what they eat and drink and so forth. So there's a lot of that. That's what I do first, is really immerse myself in the research and then put it all aside and just then launch in and try to just let it flow.